A Gurgaon-based bookie was shot dead, allegedly by members of a gang for refusing to pay protection money, police said Saturday. The body of Vijay Batrao was found in a car on Friday, with bullet injuries to his head and abdomen. The man's family alleged that the gang had been sending him threatening messages since the last 5 months, demanding protection money. DCP, Crime, Himanshu Garg. The man had gone to Rajiv Chowk to meet an acquaintance when he was killed. We have set up 5 teams to arrest the accused, he added.